What's up, everybody? It's been a couple days since my last stream. Had to take a little bit of a break there, get some sleep. Been working pretty hard too. Last night I didn't get home until like, so that was pretty crazy. Always gotta love that. We're just gonna jump straight into some solos tonight. Hopefully my stuff's not lagging too bad. It looks like it might be a little bit. So hopefully I can take care of that. I'm trying to right now. We might try, might just play a few games here. And then I downloaded Ring of Elysium the other night. So we might play a few games on there. I gave it a little bit of a try. Seemed pretty cool. But my rig definitely did not like me playing and streaming at the same time. So we'll have to find out if that's even a possibility. I don't know what you were going for there, buddy. Legro, bro. Why always tie and talk so gangster, dude? Oh my goodness, the streamer loot is real right now. He missed a chest up here? Is that what he was going after? Yes, it was. I don't know if he even does. Wow, dude. I'm getting... We'll see if he does or not. He's a big talker. Dude, why does that keep happening? Understand. Epic, fix your game, bro. Have you seen Ring of Elysium, Austin? It's almost like PUBG, except it's supposed to play a little bit smoother, but I've never really played PUBG, so I really don't know. You don't like PUBG? Kind of boring to watch, I think. Honestly, that's kind of how I feel about it, though. Because it's just, it's so open. There's like, I don't know, there's just so much going on. Dude, these things are horrible. There you go, catch up. Is he standing there that whole time? If so, that's kind of funny. Right on top of me? Come on, dude. This is Bolshak. Bolshaka. If you shut up and give me the shields. If you shut up and give me the shields. Yeah, I did kind of notice that matches seemed like they took for forever, quite a while anyways. If I hadn't missed that second one. Ever since they did the zombie update, like A bunch of my friends have been saying that they keep getting kicked from games. I have been too. Like, it happens probably 7-8 times a night. It's really starting to get annoying. West side. How do you like my green flames, Austin? You need them for your Skull Trooper setup. What? Come on, peek your stupid little head again. No. Shh, he don't know where I'm at. He don't know where I'm at. Oh my, dude. Are you serious? I don't know. It happens to PC apparently. Like, my buddies have been complaining about it too. But like, I'll watch on the stream. And the stream's just fine, so it can't be my internet connection. Yeah, but I don't really want to play. I don't know. I don't really want to do solo squads either, though. Like, I want to just win actual solo games. There's a fire skin for you, bro. How rude. Did you see that? What a mean lady. Nah, I think the cowboy with the dark flames. After you get about halfway through a game, it transforms. That's where it's at, dude. I like the Calamity with this back bling on though. Look at this perfect long barn drop. And I do not hit those. Night's not my night with the shotgun, apparently. Hello? Okay. All right, love you. Bye. And I might have to, might just have to turn my sensitivity back down. Spot. So you said the Fort Nightmares ends on the 4th? Medic! Medic! I require the bandies! Alright, feel a little bit better now. Am I really about to use a whole stack topping off? That's crazy. No chest, but as well check. Dude. Like, I literally haven't had this problem with any other game. Except for Fortnite. All right, dude, I'm about to get stomped on. That are gonna make some people mad. Hey, my bad, honey. I'll come down after this. Usually when I play like this, it's like directly just to make people mad. Just to come get a couple kills and then dip. I do not have this whole place to myself, do I? Effing right, dude. Yeah, Disco Dom's pretty good for practice. Yeah, I know. I was supposed to do that last game, but I forgot. Isn't she watching the stream right now? Whoops. Dude, how is nobody about to land Pleasant Park though? She must be the only one. Hey, you can still pull your glider right now on this mode, can't you? Can't remember if you can or not. I thought there was only one of them. All right, I'll be right back. Whoa. 20 viewers. Where'd all these people come from? Hello, everybody. We'll see if we can get another game of solos in quick. Right? Hey, maybe we get more people in chat. That's crazy, though. Like, I literally just stepped away to put Halen to bed and come back to a raid on my channel. Well, thanks for, I'm down to play some Playgrounds. Let me back out of this. How'd you guys hear about my channel? Nah, I'm just chilling right now. Let me try to run through the solo game real quick since I'm already in here. Oh, okay. You have a good one too then, man. You go to other channels and try to bet people money to play? Crazy though. I still want to know where all these people came from. I usually play about the same time every night, 10 o'clock until 1 or 2 o'clock. I work a regular 9 to 5, so I get it in when I can. You still in here, Austin? Oh, really? Tell them to start making Twitch accounts. They can come talk to you too. Yes, boss. There it is right there. Let's get that follow train going, guys. Yeah, it's pretty wild, dude. I'm wondering if that, I feel like I've seen that Briggs around before. And so I was kind of wondering, like, he asked if I wanted to, stake $5 on that game. So I'm wondering if maybe some of them came with him. That freaked me out. But that dude's mad. I should have. I don't got the $5 of stake on it right now. Otherwise, I probably would have, honestly. Oh, there goes that chest. If I had that little bit extra to do something like that, then I definitely probably would. This chick go. I should have paid more attention. Yes, give me that loot, boy. Did he have no mats? Dude, are you serious? That's crazy. 3 med kits? Snatch that up quick. Was it? I was trying to figure out what the heck was just going on. I heard that. That there's the zombies. The freaking rock falling from the sky. It makes me feel like the grapple gun. That's what it sounds like to me. Really need an SMG. Jugs, baby. Oh, she always thinks it's a playground. I'm not gonna lie, all these people in here is gonna give me a little bit of an anxiety. Thank you. 12 people left. Can people resend your snaps? Oh, okay. Maybe that's where it came from. The delay must be pretty good tonight, huh? No, not really. You're replying to pretty much everything I asked pretty quickly, though. I gotcha. What? Are you? I really wish I could see that from his screen, dude. I've got a... There's no way from where he was at. I wish there was kill cam sometimes. Like, I wish you could opt into it when you don't, you just can't believe it. Like, I'm probably going to go back on the replay and watch that later. I don't even think I was peeking that hard, because I was just looking at the top of the hill. I wasn't even looking anywhere close to him. It's his hat. That's what it is. Yeah. There's no way you could, I feel like you can't get a drop that much, though. I mean, I guess you could. That's a heck of a curve, though, from there. Alright, where to, dude? Where am I dropping this time? Lazy Lynx. You guys have school tomorrow? Man, I was waiting for that shoddy blast right there. That sucks. Can he get it off in time? Man, why are you wasting my chug like that, dude? I don't think he really seen where I went. I should have saved that for myself, though. There's bandies inside. There? Where'd they go? Ooh, what a good throw. my goodness, what was that man? Seemed like that man kept having shields right there. Alright, if there is nothing back here for me. In this hut, I'm gonna be a little disappointed. Nothing. Stop moving. There it is. Why melee it? Oh yeah, I'm at full health now. So people don't come up on me while I'm shooting it. Up. He had me as soon as I ran out of mats. Yeah, but by the time you unload a whole clip into it. You still trying to figure out your capitals? I know, I've melee'd them down before. I was determined to snake both of those. Yeah, I know. That's basically why I lost that last fight. I'm not the only one, though. Like, you'd imagine all these people that I've been killing would have a little bit more mats than they have been. My face, fool. Did he kill the other guy that was down here? Dang, just like that, everybody's gone. What apples? I really didn't see him back there. They must have ghost stone too. He would have just kept moving. sipping out of that. Is that my gun right there? Come to Papa. Where's this chick at? I can't believe she ain't coming out of the storm yet. Here she is. Maybe. Austin, did any of your friends say anything about watching me? What? How much health does this kid have? 23. Yeah, I really wonder where all those viewers came from, though. Then, like, if nobody said anything to you. What? Is he still on? What are you going on about, brother?
What up, baby boy?
Bro, my channel, I had some random Briggs guy come on my chat and ask me if I wanted to stake $5 on a Playgrounds match.
So, oh, really?
Yeah, and so I had like 21 people watching me stream for a little while there.
Nice. Did you win them?
No, I didn't play against them.
Oh.
Yeah, I was like, let me play the solos match real quick. And then he's like, oh, okay, see you, goodbye.
Yep.
But yeah, they stayed and watched me play probably 3 or 4 games, and then now I'm back down to my normal familia.
The familia, la familia. You should call them la chanclas.
What's that?
You should call your viewers la chanclas.
My la chanclas?
Yeah.
Say it with the most redneck voice ever. My la chancla.
My la chancla.
My la chancla.
Yeah, dude, I can do, because I'm from Texas, so I can do both sides. I can, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's hard for me to do impressions sometimes when I really can't hear myself. So, like, with my headphones on, sometimes I realize I do really, really crappy impressions.
I mean, sometimes those are the best, though.
Yeah. Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna go grab a drink real quick.
Go for it.
Let's knock out some duos.
Sure.
All right, I'm back.
I'm here. I was just cheating that. There we go. I had to make sure I had that on the ready.
Bro, it was so exciting having all those people watching. Like, I was really I was really enjoying it.
Did you put your game face on?
I was trying to. I really wish they had a better ranking system on here, or like an actual ranking system.
Yeah, not just the suggested.
Yeah.
I hate that it shows me like randomly like Pokimane or somebody playing some game. I'm like, I want to block your channel. Can I do that? Nope.
Well, don't be blocking my channel.
No, never. Not yours, brother. I was actually going to pull it up, but I'm got to drop.
Where you want to go, dude? West side?
New Mexico, fight about it. Get into a big old fight about it.
Yeah, no. I've been averaging my solos tonight, like 4 or 5 kills. I get to like the very end, either run out of mats or... It just... You get to those end game players, it takes one little slip up, one little mistake, and you're Dunskis.
Yeah, especially when you have this new meta this season where people are like constantly third party peeking other fights, like just waiting for that vulture kill.
Yeah.
So there's two other duos here at least.
There's one right inside here. Right between the window and the open space. His buddy's coming to help him. His buddy's up top behind you.
I know, I had a great pistol. I had no mats and a great pistol, and that guy was literally one health.
That's crazy, though. That dude had to have just, like, scrolled to the bottom of the streamer list for Fortnite. Yeah, that dude built that ramp in there. I wasn't expecting that when I popped the wall.
Nice. I think I hit you with a follow. Tried to from my phone real fast.
All right.
Where we going, Big Papa Alpha? Call the team. Call the DZ.
The drop zone?
Yeah. That thing.
You want to go paradise?
Sure.
I'm motel boy.
Tall boy?
Yep.
Going tall boy.
Tall boy. Pizzy TX, thank you for the follow, bro.
Drop my glider over the mountain. That's nice.
Yeah, I'm a little high.
I mean, I'm always there.
Oh, let's go to the back. Let's not. It's a little busy. Yeah, right there where you're at is perfect.
I just got a quad lock.
Getting sniped at. They're fighting right here. Got him.
Damn, that guy's over there is super low. Way across from me north. I just stood there shooting like an idiot. Cause, you know.
Way across, you said?
Yeah, way across. He's very low. He moved on. There's one that just dropped northeast from us at the little brown shack up there. I'm gonna give you this quad launcher.
Dope. Like for free?
I have 5 medium rounds, so I could use that. That's all I have. And
that's literally all I can spare you.
Let's go.
Everything else is in a clip.
You got it, Papa. There's more rounds right there.
I got a mini for you. Actually, I have 2 for you. I'll take the 1. Get the mats, boy. On me. It's coming around the back. Another team's coming on, you guys.
So many.
Yeah, it was. That went from 0 to 100 in like a matter of seconds.
Duos is the most try hard mode by far.
Oh, I know. I feel like the majority of the streamers play duos just for the fact it's a lot easier to solo win it.
Well, yeah, especially because you're playing somebody you know, a duo is more comfortable with each other than, like, you know, squads you play with, like, a lot of people.
Yeah, squads gets pretty congested. Like, the voice chat and everything like that.
Yeah.
Alright, bro, you pick this time. Ooh. The real try-hard spot.
What do you mean? Well, I mean, I guess I don't drop here in duos, but either you land here with, like, a couple people and fight it out, or you come here alone. Did you get all that Fort Nightmare stuff yet?
Did they release the glider?
Yeah. I got the glider and contrail.
Yeah, I haven't got the glider yet. I got the contrail, though.
Yeah, the glider's easy. There's mad people. That gunfight, she's so low. This one shot, she's thirsting me. Ooh, yeah. Nice.
Gotcha.
So good. Yeah, she's in there next to the high man. Whatever that Japanese samurai skin is.
Wow.
Ouch.
Yeah, that hurts.
Maybe no one will notice me. All right, we got this one for sure.
This is the spot up here. Get some weapons, rotate to fatal.
Sounds good.
Alright, we're alone.
And there's a mini.
We're not alone anymore. Behind the wall. Never mind, he jumped. Hit him twice. Nice. We got our own zombie statue right here. I think there was another one over here. I thought it was up on the hill. I guess not. Hey, there's people, I think, fighting zombies down here.
Let's get them.
Yep, right at the bottom of the hill.
Wait.
I'm gliding right up behind them on this big tree. Knocked one. Got them both. What up?
I got the portal rip.
You have room for those minis?
Yeah. Yeah, that portal. We gotta use it. Okay.
Alright, you just wanna use it real quick?
Yeah, let me. Okay.
Alright, where to?
I'm following you. You said fatal.
Alright, yeah, we'll go rush them down there then. Anybody landed here?
Can circle around the outside. Maybe it's gonna be a slow storm towards like the east coast, east side.
Landed up here on this build. There definitely was people here.
I have 10 bandies and 4 minis.
What's up?
I have 10 bandies and 4 minis on.
Okay.
Chest in here. Another quarter rift. A revolver.
Enemies 60. They're going up in the woods.
Wow, I just got lasered. God damn it. He's rushing up on me.
He's just waiting. Dang, dude, I suck.
Heh. You're better than me. Game is terrible.
That's why I wish they did the ranked queues, though. Like I always think about, like, the back in the Halo 3 days. Like, those were my favorite ranked games. Because you always played with people who were, like, the exact same skill level.
Right. Like, But even, like, League of Legends, all these games, like, a lot of people don't want Fortnite to have like that. They don't want it to be competitive in that sense.
Yeah.
And I get it, but if you want to play completely casually, that mode will still be there, and it will be extra casual. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I get it, but just, like, Halo 3 wasn't... Unless you got to the top tier, it wasn't, like, super competitive. It just... I feel like it just made it more fun, because... You have more of an idea what to expect, you know?
Yeah. Absolutely.
I'm down for lazy.
I'm down. No, it's too risky.
All right.
I like lazy, but I think there's a better fight at risky. These two duos coming with us. You want to drop the house? Long barn.
I'm going long barn.
All right, I'm in long barn.
Woo! Breaking the wall.
She's one shot.
Oh, I dinged her once.
I have no mat.
Got her. Oh, I need them bandies. Here, bro.
Thank you. Want that?
Yeah, I'm definitely down with that. Nothing else in here. They're right on the... Alright, watch yourself. I found a slurp juice I'm popping. Wow, she came right in for me. She's gonna thirst me.
Away,
she missed. Mr. Bagels.
Wow. Okay. Meds. Fuck.
Yeah, I seen a slurp juice, so I was like, I gotta have it.
I'm gonna call it a night.
Okay.
Alright, man. GG's, brother.
Yeah, thanks for the games, bro.
You too, man.
Take it easy. What? All by myself. Don't want to be. Ooh, I hit them no time. Hit them that time. Don't wanna be all by myself. Where'd the rest of that dude's loot go? Oh, there it is. Say, I know he had more than thought he did. Oh my goodness. Club mode activate. No, since we got the opportunity, we better grab these men. Pop. One pumpkin, two pumpkin, three pumpkin. Ah. Thank you. That was like absolute crap. What? Wow. Deep cube mom. conversion. Hey, thanks for that. Thanks for that follow there. Try to I'll definitely give him a check out, give him a follow. Appreciate it, man. More shotgun ammo. Gold fatties. All right, we'll go kill some gold fatties. No, because I don't. I've already got five of them for the elite ones. I think they're just, like the normal zombies, but they have the cube corruption. I think those ones count. Yeah, I'll definitely give your buddy a follow. I usually don't do any of that stuff until I get off of the stream, though. No way. Come on, dude. 5 health. Well, babe, we know my name's getting out there at least. That's pretty exciting. Who says this can't become my life? Don't get your blood pressure all worked up. 5 minutes. See, I told you those are the elite ones. I don't know, I've just been more worried about trying to kill it than getting the challenges done right now. There's two more challenges done. I just need one more. Come on. I missed one shot, dude. I just need to start winning solo games. That's like my only problem. I'm just not getting the dubs. Nobody wants to stick it around and keep watching when you don't get dubs. Even if you get, even if you average like 4 kills, I've never. But I think I'm getting off for the night, honey. I'm gonna go over and go check that guy's page out. Yeah, I know I should have. I wasn't even really thinking about it. Don't yell at me, though. All right, I'm out for the night. Peace.